scientists, and scientists are already seeing promising signs. This is a protein-based vaccine, unlike other COVID-19 vaccines that want your body to make the protein.